There's quite a few homeowners who would like to use Home Assistant with their KNX installation. Home Assistant's Matter support had some issues, but it has come a long way. Let's check out the current state. For this setup, we have a Raspberry Pi running Home Assistant and a configured One Home server, as well as a mobile phone with the Home Assistant app already configured. Let's try pairing the One Home server via Matter. Open the Home Assistant application, open the hamburger menu, settings, devices and services, add integration, add Matter device, scan the QR code or enter the pairing code. Let's enter the pairing code, the device. Let's wait for the commissioning to finish. This is going to take a couple minutes. Device connected. Done. If we go to the overview section, we can see all the devices that we're bridging currently. We see the contact sensors, occupancy sensors, thermostat. Let's try changing the set point. Window covering. Lights, color temperature lights, dimming lights, lock, sensors, and on-off plug. That's how the Home Assistant app looks for the One Home server. So that's it. There's still two known issues with the Home Assistant. The first being that if the Home Assistant loses connection to the Matter device, it does something weird and you need to reboot the Home Assistant for it to work again. And the second issue, if you add devices live, like in the One Home server, when you add KNX devices on the fly, the Home Assistant Matter integration breaks and you still need to reboot the device for it to work again. Once these two issues are fixed, you'll be able to use Home Assistant with the One Home server to its full potential. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more updates.